What are the best bottles of bourbon under $30? We're about to find out. What's going on, everybody? Nathan here with the Everyday Drinker, and I'm about to tell you guys about my best bottles under $30. But before I do that, I want to let you guys know about the 2,000 subscriber giveaway. I know we just hit 1,000 subscribers, but we are almost to 1,100 subscribers and we are growing exponentially. And I can't thank you guys enough for the love and support. So for 2,000 subscribers, we're giving away a bottle. If you guys saw the last video, you guys know what bottle that is, but I'm going to tell you guys what it is again. We're giving away a bottle of Eagle Rare 10-year bourbon, and I absolutely love this one. And I hope whoever wins this bottle loves it just as much as I do. So make sure you guys are liking, commenting, and subscribing down below. Right here, click that subscribe button for your chance to win this bottle of Eagle Rare 10-year. But without further ado, let's get into the top five bottles. So these bottles are ones that are right around that $30 mark and under. So bottle number one, Evan Williams Bottled in Bond White Label. Fantastic bottle. For $7.50, you can get it for $19 in my area. Some places might push that $21, $22 mark because they know how much this bottle is blowing up. But you can also get the 1 liter for right around that $26, $27 price range. And my golly, this bottle right here, this is one of my absolute favorite bourbons to smoke and drink on an ice ball, or even just smoke in an old fashioned. It holds that smoky flavor really, really well. And just sipping it neat, bringing it to a campfire or whatnot, this is one of my go-tos by far to share with friends. If they really don't like that Evan Williams Black Label, you introduce them to this, they're gonna fall in love. Bottle number two of my favorite bottles of bourbon under $30, Wild Turkey 101. And this bottle right here for 101 proof bourbon, you just cannot go wrong with Wild Turkey 101. Beautiful caramels, a beautiful black pepper spice. There's a beautiful cinnamon spice in there. It is just an all-around beautiful bottle of bourbon. Sipping it neat, sipping it on rocks, and making a fantastic cocktail, this bad boy right here should be on everybody's shelf for that $27, $28 price mark. Bottle number three, we're going to be stepping it up in the proof mark, and we're going up to 114 proof of this OGD 114. $26 to $28, and this bad boy right here, if you're looking for a nice high proof, higher rye bourbon, this one right here is gonna stand up to all kinds of dilution and cocktails, sipping it neat and on the rocks. You just can't go wrong. It's got a beautiful cinnamon note in there. It's a very well complex, rounded bottle of juice. And you just can't go wrong with this OGD 114. Let me know down in the comments if you guys can find this bottle, because I know a lot of people can, and I'm finding out that a lot of people can't. So I wanna see who can actually find this bottle right here, because it is becoming one of my staples on my shelf. Bottle number four. These last one, two, three, I'm kinda contemplating on which ones deserve to be in this top five. But bottle number four goes to Buffalo Trace, and you just cannot go wrong with Buffalo Trace. For that $26 to some places I do see for $30, but it's definitely a must-have on the shelf. I know it's becoming a lot more available in a lot of states, and I don't know why it's considered an allocated product for some of you ABC states. I feel so, so bad for you. But if you can get your hands on a bottle of Buffalo Trace, even a store pick single barrel, make sure you pick these up, because it is just an all around quintessential bourbon. Yeah, I mean, I can't say anything better than that. It is just the standard, in my opinion, for a 90 proof bourbon. You just can't go wrong with Buffalo Trace. And bottle number five that I think that everybody should have on the shelf for under $30. Old Forester 100 proof. I cannot say anything bad about this bottle of bourbon. This is my absolute favorite mixing, sipping, and just whatever you can do with a bottle of bourbon. This is my absolute favorite. Cheap, $23.99. You can't go wrong with a 100 proof bottle of bourbon. I'm telling you guys right now, if you see this on the shelf and you've been not buying it, buy it. It is a must buy. It is a must buy. It is my absolute favorite. This is the one that I go to no matter what, in any situation, making a cocktail, introducing somebody to bourbon that wants to step it up a little bit, this is the bottle that I always go to, and it is a no-brainer, in my opinion, to put on your shelves. And last but not least, I'm going to give you guys an honorable mention. And that honorable mention goes to 1792 Small Batch. $26, $27, you just cannot go wrong with the 1792 Small Batch. Sitting at that 93 proof, it sips beautiful on ice, sips beautiful neat. Does make some great cocktails in my opinion, but it is better by itself. Can't go wrong with 1792 Small Batch. Let me know down in the comments what your top five bottles under $30 are. We're gonna make this a little series. We're gonna do the 30, 40, 50, 75, and possibly $100 bottles. So let me know down in the comments. Until next time, guys, this has been Nathan with the Everyday Drinker. Cheers.